You getting mixed up in this actually made me remember some things.
Enemies? Well, that's what we are now. I mean, I was stupid. I fell for it. I handed over. He didn't love me. You know the rep. It was bad. But Kayata saved me. Perfect. Do I know him? Of course I know him. I found him by the side of the road. He was burned to a crisp and I don't know. He didn't want, frankly, the fact that he was so devoted. I left Redwood Forest and swore that one day I would make them pay for what they did. An eye for an eye, right? But I didn't expect that I'd be turned down by every place I looked for help. I returned, and that's about it. I'm not ashamed to admit it. This went on, looking back. Maybe he knew they were dead and was planning revenge.
Did you find anything along the way?
You know, along the mountainside, like I said.
The foliage was too thick. I couldn't get a clear view.
There are hidden outposts within the thick foliage. If you don't want your buddies to die before they enter the town, you should go take out the sentries real quiet-like. Then head up to the house on the hill on the western side of town. My informant is there. Just give him this letter and he'll know what to do.
You and this world. Curse you and this world.
Ah, the boss sent you, huh? Got any proof?
I have a letter from her. That should be enough.
Let's see it. Yep, that's her writing. Don't worry, I'll help when the time is right. Now get out. It's not safe here.
Thank you.